24 seconds into the flight, roll program complete. Atlantis now heads down, wings level on the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Space Station. 40 seconds into the flight, the three liquid fuel main engines throttling back to 72% of rated performance in the bucket, reducing stress on the shuttle as it goes transonic for the final time.